Here I am dropping the head to create steeper shoulders. You can see the shoulders are a lot steeper. And then firing through. There we go.